Rare.
Who's the greatest fighter you ever saw? In your opinion on it.
It's hard to say, but it might have been Mighty Mouse. Because when Mighty Mouse was in his prime, he was so magnificent. He was so fast, and he was doing things that you couldn't believe how he could do it.
Today, we're diving into the knockout power of the flyweight king, Demetrius Mighty Mouse Johnson. Known for his speed and technical mastery, Johnson didn't just outclass his opponents. He finished them with devastating knockouts. In this video, we're counting down his most unforgettable knockouts, where precision and power came together in the perfect storm. Let's get into it.
He hit a dude with a suplex and caught him with an armbar on the way down.
Back in December 2013, Johnson and Benavidez squared off in a highly anticipated rematch for the UFC flyweight title. Both fighters were at the top of their game, with Benavidez eager to avenge his previous loss to DJ. Just 2 minutes into the first round, Johnson found the perfect opening. He stepped back and landed a clean right hand straight to Benavidez's chin, sending him crashing to the canvas. That one-punch KO shocked everyone, proving why Mighty Mouse was one of the pound-for-pound best in the world.
He saw an opening, and look at this. Bang. Caught him on the button.
The undisputed UFC flyweight champion.
Marias, a towering flyweight champion with significant height and reach advantages, had already stunned the world by becoming the first man to knock out Johnson in their first encounter. In the fourth round, Demetrius Johnson made his move. As Marias backed up, Johnson landed a perfectly timed flying knee to Marias's jaw, dropping him instantly. Marias collapsed to the canvas, and the referee stepped in to wave off the fight. In an incredible display of precision, power, and timing, Johnson had avenged his previous loss and once again solidified his place as one of the greatest mixed martial artists ever.
Here we go. Pop, quick. Look where I'm at. He whipped it. I'm behind the shoulder. Behind the shoulder. He whipped. My distance is perfect. Look where my placement is. I'm ready to throw a right hand. He whipped it. For him whipping and me not pulling way out, right hand lands. And vroom, lands. Game over.
In February 2010, Demetrius Johnson's third fight was against Jesse Brock. Early in the fight, DJ started throwing kicks to the leg and head, and was able to land a heavy right hand and a head kick to finish him off.
Oh my God!
Right there, just moving around, shaking my head, you know, head movement, moving, circling, see what Jesse Brock's gonna do. You know, just setting everything up. One, two, overhand right, see what he's gonna do. I'm surprised he, you know, I kicked him with that. And then coming back up, maybe going for the clinch, but I was like, why don't we go high? So threw a kick, he brought his hands down, bop! That's that crow cop for you, baby!
Woo! Presenting the reigning, defending, UFC flyweight champion of the world, Demetrius Mighty Mouse Johnson.
Mighty
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't be afraid to leave a like, subscribe, and share. Until next time, stay blessed.